Our game involves tracking the marker and storing the coin in one of the slots.
So we begin with initialization of the system, wherein the system will track what marker we're using.
So there we go.
Once that's done, now she swings. So the first row tells us in exactly what slot you have to put the coin in.
Now that the top slot, the speed was high. And I have to throw more three times to get to win. This is a bit slower, so it went in the second slot.
So whatever color you calibrate, that is your color.
So you get an idea of the range. So I basically get 10 chances to throw in the same slot 3 times. This is one level and we have 3 levels.
I have to count it good.